More than 67,000 children 4 and under were injured due to a fire or burn and treated in emergency. Safety and accident prevention starts at home.